I'm going to do the best I can, and I'm not worrying about the results. The rest will take care of itself. So my focus is on being the best that my dog and I can be. I ran on a surface similar to this in England, and my dogs, because of damp and the sand, ended up getting blisters on her paws, so I just have to be careful about that. Hoping for good results, but I go home happy if I did my best.